coffee and peanut butter. Tell us something.
A PB&J sandwich here is very good. But it seems very chemical. It's not normal bread. It's very white. But since I need this food, I'm gonna eat it.
Basically, we walked all the way south through Amsterdam.
To get to the Amstel station.
Because that's where we're gonna get picked up later on.
Yeah, and drive home with a stranger.
Yeah. But Amsterdam has been so cool to us lately, like the last couple of days. It's been a real good trip. And I love it here. There's so much bicycles. It's just, it has a very, very cool vibe.
You know what? Shit on those fucking parking because all those chemicals. Use nature. Use this. And, oh yeah, natural parking.
Now I smell good.
Last 10 minutes in Amsterdam. It's been really amazing. I really enjoyed Amsterdam. But I also can't wait to get back to Germany. Yeah. So we're waiting for a guy who's supposed to pick us up with a car. And hopefully he'll come. We have another 10 minutes. And it'll probably take around 4 to 5 hours to get back to Frankfurt.